From the main menu, go to Program Sensor. Select the vehicle's make, model, and year. Press OK to continue. Select Create New Sensor. Hold the programmable sensor above the tool's antenna and press the green button to begin the Create ID process. Please wait while the tool verifies the ID protocol. The sensor has successfully created a new ID protocol, and the sensor can now be installed to the wheel.